I'm ready, right? I think I'm ready. Let's do it! Let's go chat. Okay. Focus. Focus, focus, focus. I've gotten the solo completed like 3 or 4 times. Haven't gotten the flawless yet. I wonder if I landed out here. Let's get a little first part done. I'm just gonna skip this part. No, no, no! Woo! I was trying to go past them. That was close. Yeah, the music is really good in this dungeon, honestly. I can take my time. The thing is, like... I got kind of used to running this like a race because I did it as a race, but I need to remember that like I don't have to speedrun this. Like here? Should I go over there? I never do that. I always just jump right up to it. There we go. I think this could be the run. I think it is the run. Oh, something I want to make sure. Okay, I do have that sparrow one. My last attempt. I still had my mini sparrow on, and I didn't notice until I was already going. I actually solo flawless that sparrow part, but it was scary because I wasn't the good sparrow. with those kind of close. Alright, can I shoot through here? Oh, I actually can. I guess I need to be careful though. I would deal with it from the other side, but I don't want to with the adds there. This is also kind of annoying. The door. Okay. In the race, I just skipped this part, but I guess I'll kill everything to be careful. Yeah, we'll play it careful with everything. I want the flawless. I've saluted enough times. I want the flawless. If I had gone into that, that would actually have been really bad. I didn't think about that. I pushed him into the weather horn. Well, there's a cannon boy. Did not want him to go off the edge. Nice, nice, nice. All ready to ogre, let's go. Right, we're gonna be using Lament and Tether. This and my plug one and Lament. This part can actually get kind of sketchy. Got Lucent Blade on, sword stuff on. We are chilling. Okay. I could wait for the ogre to like kill more of the adds, but I'm gonna go right. I don't want those moats. I just want the cannon. I need to watch out for Thrall, because sometimes they catch me off guard. That's not where I wanted my tether to go. I'm trying to decide if I want to use my tether on the boss or save my tether for the next room. Like when it comes to DPS. I think I'll tether the boss and then wait until I get my super back for the next run. I want to take care of those Thrall. Oh, did I get them all with a nade? Dang. There were more Thrall. Witcher, thank you for gifting another sub to Scum of the Earth. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, this is DPS. All right, that was pretty good. Potentially three phase. It will honestly probably be... It'll probably be four really close phases. I am gonna be waiting for my super because I don't want to go into those rooms without my super. So I'm gonna be waiting. So I can catch up with Chad during that part, I guess. While we're just playing it safe. Oh, there's the wall. There we go. See an orb. Oh, he still thinks I'm at the crystal. but thank you again, Witcher, for getting this sub to Scum. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, picking up the moat, when you pick up 10 moats, it will give you, or 10 engrams, it will give you your super back. But I want to wait until I have my super, until I go in that room, and then I should get my super back for the next one. But it's just kind of sketchy to go in there without my super, so I'm gonna play it safe. Oh, Larry's handshake is good for the rooms? Oh, I hadn't thought about that. I always run the... 6 coyote for double invis dodge. That's just what I feel comfortable with is top tree. Just like punching stuff. I'm too scared to. Well, I'm not scared to, but I'm scared of not having that safety net of invis, honestly. Oh, I didn't think about that. I didn't think about picking up modes giving me my super bot. Like, when I'm close. I don't know, I always end up doing this room first. Well, I think that's how it usually goes. And when I don't have my super, I don't know, I always go in hot with my super. Hi, Goblin! How are you? Okay, I'm close to my super. I don't want any more thrall to spawn. Or if they spawn now, that would be good. I just don't want them to spawn and then, like, kill me when I'm not expecting them. I didn't notice that either. I didn't know the individual engrams charge your super. Knitting. That's cozy, that's cozy. I was kinda hoping that thrall would spawn. Well, let's just go for it. Oh my god, they did. Okay, well, next time I know. I know to wait. Fuck, is this gonna mess me up? It kinda did. I mean, it's okay. They were just in different areas than I'm used to. Actually, we're pretty good though. I kind of liked that. Oh, maybe that's the move. Because my tether is actually more helpful with where they were standing because I had already opened the room. more thrall. Jeez. Okay. DPS up this room. Tether for this room is so perfect. Dang it. Do I have enough? I actually had missed some and didn't realize it. Okay, it should be fine. I think I can get that acolyte. Hopefully that acolyte gives me enough. Hopefully this is enough. I still might be missing one. Oh, it was. Oh no! That was so messy for some reason. We'll do two more phases for sure. I messed up somewhere with my combos and then like wasn't able to do light attacks. Bro, you gonna shoot the other enemies that are behind you? No? There you go. I'm scared a thrall is gonna like creep up on me. Alright, now we wait for super. And get this heavy. We wait for the ads. Ugh, that was a sketchy DPS phase. So I actually got really weak at one point. Wait for these thrall to spawn. I know. I can't believe it's been a 6-month-long season. The 30th anniversary stuff definitely like helped. It definitely helped break it up. It actually, for so, I don't know about you guys, but these 6 months have gone by fast. I mean, it has definitely felt like a really long season. But for 6 months, it felt kind of short. Yeah, I think we were all like, oh my god, a 6 month long season is gonna feel like 2 years. I guess it felt like half a year. But it didn't drag as much as I expected it to. What the heck? He was showing up really left on my radar. Probably kill another wave of thrall and then go in. We gotta speak of season of the way. Okay, there. Perfect. I'm gonna do that thing where I waited for the room to open a little bit. It was kind of sketchy, but honestly, I think it works better. Alright, let's do it. That's a heavy. I like that better, I think. I feel like I get more control of the room that way. Oh. I was trying to slide. And I did the thing where I just crouched. Well, I got 13, so we're good. That was a little sketchy. Oh, that moat was up there. No. Okay, one more phase. Again, not the best, but definitely doable. Turn around! Shoot the other guys. Yeah, I don't want to be there for that. Fireball lands. that there's thrall. Bro. There we go. Alright, now we wait for super. One last damage phase. Not the cleanest lament phases, but I'll take it. Played all three vanilla Destiny 1 since day 1. I would say so, Lucky. I think so. I think it's a good time. Because we're about... In 2 weeks, we've got the new DLC. And I have a feeling it's going to be a really good one. So I think it's worth it. You can play the base game for free. And then check out the DLC if you wanted to. And if you get the, if you end up getting Witch Queen, your power will be brought up to what it is right now, like the cap right now. So you won't have to catch up, like when Witch Queen comes out. It's the first flawless attempt tonight. I've attempted it before, and have failed. But yeah. First one for tonight. Yeah, everyone's getting brought up to light. So you won't have to catch up too much when it drops. We're just wandering around. Where the thrall at? They're running you from my super. There they are. Last round, let's get it. I'm gonna wait for them a little bit. Back up. Chill, 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 chill. There we go. Dang, I'm already full on heavy again? That's perfect. Gosh, I had to reload! Hey. Last DPS phase. Let's go! Yay! Hell yeah, we did it. Ogre complete. Onto the sparrow race. Let's go. Hey, Marcus. All right. I think I will be okay for the sparrow part. I think I've got it down pretty good. So what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna swap to stasis. So I can shatter dive at the end. And then I like to do a whirlwind and have a sword just in case. And then... arc damage resistance for this part. Make sure I've got the right sparrow on. Okay, I do. Okay, let's do it. Oh my god, for a second it looked like it didn't finish capturing that one. And I was like, if I have to go back, that's gonna mess me up. Wait. Oh my god, I went so wide! It's okay though. We are big chillin'. Okay, spare part done. Yay. Okay. I got a little scared there. That was a little sketchy, but we got it. Yay! Any pog loot? Nope. Okay, now we're on to the servitor part. This part can be sketchy, but I should be chilling. We're gonna make sure not to break our legs on the way down. God, roll cloak! No way! That's crazy. Okay. Let me swap my loadouts back. Going back to Tether. Wither Whore. Gnawing Hunger. Kitten. Put this back on. Put back on 6 Coyote. And I could do a half intellect here. and put on GL loader. Yes, just in case I need to reload my Wither Horde fast. Hey, official Zach. All right. Again, make sure we don't break our ankles. Slow and steady. Where do we go? Oh, we go up there. Perfect. What the heck, they already spawned back. Okay. Can you not do that, please? He spawned back so fast, what the heck? There we go. How red your screen gets sometimes in here. It looks like you've got the riches on or something. Tethered too early. But it's okay, we're chilling. Picked up a riches thing. So I need to deposit these. Pointed the right way. One down, three to go. And it's right up there. Perfect. I know, the paranoia is so real at this part. Mm-hmm. I should use my sword more for this part. It's actually really nice. Yeah, using the sword actually is really nice. Deposit these riches. And launch it. Two out of 4. Where do we have to go? All the way down to the bottom? Look out to the left. I think it's somewhere on the left. Wow, danger! It's such a fun, like, dungeons are so fun to do blind. I'm glad you got to experience that with your buddy. This was a really fun dungeon to do blind with friends. Oh wait, I don't need to do that. I can just go down here. I need that guy to stop shooting me. This one is sketchy because you don't have a wall behind you. That's okay. Okay, I won't have my super right away, but that's alright. I got a little scared. I got a little scared that it was gonna start rolling. Alright. Face it the right way. Perfect. Alright, last one. And it's over there. Yo, Marsh, me, you should. You should. You totally should. It's really rewarding when you get it. It is definitely frustrating when you die. It is definitely frustrating, but it's rewarding when you get it. Holy shit. Dude, sometimes you just go so much farther than you normally do. It's sketchy. Okay, I don't have my supers, so I have to remember that. But I actually might get it very fast. That's nice. Okay, my super. Perfect. Yeah, that's a little crazy right now. You're scaring me a bit, but that was a good tether. I think all I needed was 10 at most. Okay. Last one. Yay. Okay. Sword. I'm always so scared I'm gonna hit my head. Oof. We're already at the last part. I'm gonna stick with Lament. I'm gonna stick with Lament. And then plug one, I think. Or no, I was liking Null Composure actually. Chroma Rush, Null Composure, Lament. Nope, we're still flawless.
I fucking hate
oh
this.
Oh my
game.
God.
Heading out, but good luck.
Danger. I'm so glad that didn't happen when I was like at a scary part. Thank you so much. Thank you for the 5. You have a good one. Oh, that was scary. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, but here's the thing. Oh, it's so scary. Do I do the lament at the beginning on the mini bosses? I can't do it later. I can only do it for the first, like, when it first starts. Oh, but that's so scary. I think the answer is yes. I think we send it. Oh my god. That's so scary, though. Lucent Blade, Sword. I'll do Fusion Loader. I'm gonna just say good luck. Thanks, Random. Okay. Make sure this is loaded and everything. Oh my god. I really want to tether and lament the mini bosses as soon as they spawn, but I am scared to do that. Oh. Can't decide. Fuck it. Okay. We survived. That was not horribly sketchy. It could have been, but it wasn't. Where is he? Oh my god. That guy got like not damaged at all. The boss isn't really throwing any, it's not really throwing any of those things that he normally does when this guy's alive. I hit the main boss. That last one. Right, we wait for our friend to spawn again with the cannon. nice. I don't want to go for those. I don't think. I'm gonna play ultimate safety. I think. That's one out of six deposits. Oh. I thought there were more enemies over here. They will probably spawn on me. That is 2 out of 6. Need to be on the other side. That was 3 out of 6. Our cannon guy out again. Need 2 more deposits. One last depot and then this DPS. Full on heavy. Okay. Oh no, I almost was able to pick up the Scorch Cannon. Not bad. Four phase, probably. Need to remember the sniper shank is out. Those guys all the way on the right are throwing names at me. I do have Lucian Blade on. Yeah. Alright, we came in again. He's like, okay. This should kill him. Hello everyone, welcome on in. Thank you Frost for the host. I am doing a solo flawless attempt. Still flawless. Welcome on in everyone. If you guys are from my stream, Please give Frost some follows and give him some love. I appreciate the host a lot. I hope you had a good stream. Oh, oh, where are you going? We're just working on the mini bosses right now. Did one DPS phase so far. I'm using Lament. And I think we're gonna get it. I've soloed this like 3 times, but I haven't solo flawlessed it yet. And I'm hoping this is the run. where is this guy? He's chilling in the middle again. So guys, go follow Frostbolt. Give him some love. He's amazing. Thank you, Skips. I appreciate it. Alright, we gotta wait for our friend with the cannon again. I could lament the mini-boss, and I would if it was a flawed run, but I don't want to risk that. Here we go. Slow and steady. There we go. Need 50 more. Right. 40 more. And I need a new cannon after this one. Yeah, I'm doing Lament. Yeah. 30 more. Whoa, 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 buddy! Chill. Do I need one more? Yeah, I think one more. And I'm full on heavy, so let's do it. Second DPS? I got the Scorch Cannon. That was good. It's gonna be four phases, but like, it'll be a pretty close three phase. This is a sketchy spot. Thank you. I don't know what happened to that one. Here we go. Another little guy. Where is he? Oh, he's close. See myself in this third person. Or no, that's the problem. All I see is myself. Alright, we need the cannon. The nade spam is awful. It was actually awful. I'm like, how are they throwing the, like, hello? It's actually, the third person is so annoying with this. Rosie. It didn't go off. Thought it just fell off. I think that's it for him. I don't want to get that though, because the boss is in between me and him. So, I'm not gonna get those ones this time. Just gonna play as careful as possible since we're this far. Just spawn over here. I feel like when you leave too, they usually don't respawn. But I don't know if that's a perfect system. This is two. I got 5. And this is 4 deposits. I did that a little early. That's okay though. Five. after this one is DPS. Gonna leave it. One last phase. We got this. That was really fucking scary at one point. Oh my god, that save. When he booped me, I wasn't ready to be booped. My cannon is down there. It wants me to go get my cannon down there. Okay. Oh, it's a fresh cannon too? The fuck? I'm taking it. I'm not complaining. This is the part I hate the most about this encounter. Oh shit, he's coming up here? He's pissed off. Oh, I forgot. I can't shoot from that angle. I have to remember that. Right. Bitch! Come back here. I just wanted to have you. Okay. I need to sit still for a second after that. No funny business like that. Okay, sniper down. Now we gotta kill our other friend. He's invisible. He's just chilling. Ugh, the sound, the hissing, I don't like it. Bro. He's being so elusive. Another cannon. The nerves are setting in hard, honestly. Just trying to stay focused. He's really close. He's like really close on my radar. Hello? The fuck? Where is he? Did he fall in the water? No. What the hell? Maybe he did. Don't fall off! Bro. Oh, you guys can't even see him because of my webcam. He's just holding this one angle. I don't think I'm gonna go for his engrams. Or should I? Okay. Run, run, run! Aw, there's only 8. So that's not gonna help me anyways. Still have to do that extra side. Okay. No breather. And we go. I'm at 28. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. There's the cannon guy. That's 48. Stressful. Thank you guys. I wasn't ready for that. I was like, okay, I just need to pick up 5 more and then that'll be, and then that's it. Oh my god, I did it. Oh, oof, 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 oof. That's okay though. I have good ones already. Oh my gosh. The emblem! Oh my god, I forgot about the emblem! That was so scary. I'm so glad I have it done. I never have to do it again. Ever. Never, ever, ever! Where is it? I don't know. I don't know which triumph it is. I have so many. Is it Legends? Flawless without dying. Oh, that's the first time I've done it. Flawless. And I got the emblem. Yay. Wait. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Solo without dying. Yay. Chat, you're here. Everyone say hi, YouTube. Say hi, YouTube. That'll definitely be a YouTube video. That was so scary. I never want to do it again. I hate doing solo flawless content. It's like... It's actually terrifying, especially to do it on stream. Oh, thank you guys for being here. Oh, thank you, ZK. I appreciate it. Oh, that is so scary. I almost died in the water. I actually would have cried. That would have been a end stream moment if I had jumped in the water. Oh my gosh.